bitch who is your mess. Ayy, can't keep my dick in my pants. Ayy, my bitch don't love me no more. Ayy, she kick me out on life, bro. Ayy, that bitch don't wanna be friends. Ayy, I give her dick, she a man. Ayy, she put her 10 on my dick. Ayy, look at my wrist about 10. Ayy, just got a pound of the booth. Ayy, bought that shit straight to the booth. Ayy, tell me my health is a fool. Ayy, she say one fuck, bitch, I do. Ayy, you put a gun on my mask. Ayy, I put a hole in your parents. Ayy, I just got lean on my soomies. Ayy, I got a Uzi, no Uzi. Fuck on me, look at me. Ayy, fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, look at me, look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, look at me, fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, fuck on me, yeah. Ayy.
I'll drink you like wine, girl, give me some of your time. Tell me, can I be your friend? I would like to tell you who I am. I love that song. Bang, bang. We gonna play as Terror first, cause this nigga ugly. Nah, this nigga a pretty ass boy. But you know what? I can't wait to play as Aqua, cause Aqua's bae, nigga. Drink you like some wine. Can you give me some of your time? Tell me, can I be your friend? I would like to say who I am. This nigga don't like the way he smiles. I wouldn't like that shit either. Pokey ass shoes.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
Hey, I can make a B out of that. Thank you, like someone.
Don't worry about me. You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
Drink you like some wine. Can you give me some of your time? Tell me, can I be your friend? Yeet, bitch, you fucking thought. Aw, shit. Terra's so damn slow. Jesus.
So long.
Stop moving. Drink you like some wine.
But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, There are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin. We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery.
Damn, Terra's face is like, damn.
You failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey. Terra. I'm sorry.
The darkness. Where did it come from?
I think it was him.
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's got to break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone. There's darkness within me. So what does that matter? I know I'm strong enough to hold it back.
Yes. You are indeed strong. The darkness has nothing to fear.
Master Xehanort.
And yet, how frustrating that Ericus refutes its power. Why, you could train with him forever, and still... You'd never be a master in his eye.
But why? Help me understand, Master Xehanort. What is it that I failed to learn?
You're fine as you are. Darkness cannot be destroyed. It can only be channeled.
Yes. Thank you, Master.
Drink you like some wine. Can you give me some of your time? Tell me, can I be your friend? I heard it say who I am. Hey. Oh, I was about to make a beat out of that.
What happened?
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand. Farewell. That was my dear old friend Yen Sid. As you know, he is master no more, but he still keeps a close eye on the tides of light and darkness. His counsel serves as signposts on the road we wielders of the Keyblade must walk. All the more reason, then, for concern. For he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger. Not only from the forces of darkness, which you may assume, but also from a new threat. One that feeds on negativity. Fledgling emotions that have taken monster form. Yen Sid calls them the Unversed. As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness. The Unversed are no exception. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed. I doubt there was any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
Master Xehanort is gone?
So here we are. I need you two to get this situation under control. Eliminate the Unversed and find Master Zaynard. I have unlocked the lanes between. You may use these forbidden pathways to travel between this world and countless others. The darkness looms closer than usual within these spaces, but your armor will protect you. Lastly, remember that order must be kept. You cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go and fulfill your duty.
Yes, Master.
Terra, consider this an opportunity, a second chance for you to change my mind.
What?
You must know, I care for you like my own son. If I could have my way, I would name you Master in a second. But how can I, when you are so obsessed with power? Terra. You mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power. An obsession beckons the darkness. You must never forget.
Thank you, Master. I swear, I will not fail you again.
Terra!
Terra! His voice, this nigga tripping, literally.
It's okay.
Oh, that's hot. That's really cool. Summon that shit, my nigga. Summon that. You nigga, dude, keep it. That shit turned into a vehicle. Ooh. I really want to do that thing what that guy does, right? He looks at food. He looks at the Instagram food things, right? When they know how to make, like, different foods. They'll just be like... He looked at the steak that was full of cheese. He was just like, "Ooh, yes, bitch." He was like, "Yeah, turn this shit up, my nigga. Turn this shit up. Ooh, let me get a bite. That shit look like used condom." I started laughing. I'm gonna slide into your bitch. Slide to your bitch DMs like, high living. Look at that water. That shit look like tea. I don't know why. It's like you can see the reflection, but barely. How the fuck are the things cubes?
Monsters. The ones the Master mentioned.
Ooh, that nigga look like nigga look like he's about to fight. You look like he's about to scrap up. Nigga fighting, nigga. Strapped. With the keyblade.
Monster!
What the hell is that? No, fuck out of here. I'm about to open this shit real quick. Follow that nigga. Did nigga do the launch run? I feel so slow, bro. The trees are invincible. Explain that. I got a balloon sticker. Drink you like some wine. Can you give me some of your time? Can I be your friend? I would like to say who I am. This nigga really doing like a half-assed Naruto run. Oh my goodness! He dead! Nigga got smacked the fuck up. Damn, ugly ass. Oh, who the fuck is this man? Bro, whose man is this? Or girl?
What's this? Why aren't you asleep, boy?
What the fuck
that
you mean?
That fool Laura cast a spell to put everyone in this castle into a deep, deep slumber.
Who are you?
Well, I swear to God, if you ever try to put me to sleep, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
As all
I don't know what the fuck you'll do to me when I'm asleep.
Now you must reciprocate the introduction. Who are you?
I'm Terra. What do you know about those monsters? The ones who attacked me.
Now why would I give a thought to creatures so base, so inconsequential?
Well, they are base. That's for sure.
What does base mean?
Anyway, I'm looking for someone. Ever heard of a man named Xehanort?
That name is not familiar to me. Is he an outsider like yourself? Oh, but wait. I do remember someone leaving the castle.
Tell me, what was he doing there?
I couldn't say. I can only be certain he was not from this kingdom. If you're curious, go see the castle for yourself. There, the entrance is past the bridge.
Thanks.
Perhaps he did speak about imprisoning the light. The light could be so many things, could he have meant Princess Aurora?
Aurora.
Fuck by you. Oh! Let me get a bite. Let me get a bite. Why am I walking hella slow? Nigga, walk faster. This nigga beat the shit. Gonna get y'all. I'm pretty ass. I need her boy.
Say goodbye.
Yeet. Saying that. Yes, bitch, open that shit up. Yeet. Yo, bro, I need someone to talk to. These videos become like 10 times more better if I have someone to talk to. I'm hungrier than a motherfucker. I'm dead serious. I'm hungry. But my mom's gonna be like, I'm gonna eat some macaroni and cheese. I'm like, no. No. Yo, so there's an old friend in South Carolina, right? Yo, bro. Shout out to my nigga in South Carolina, bro. Shout out to my mom, South Carolina. Shout out to also my dad. I don't know where he at, but you know, he changed a little bit. But mostly shout out to my nigga in South Carolina.
So familiar.
Her heart is filled with light. Not the slightest touch of darkness. Just the kind of heart I need.
For what?
Imagine with me the most glorious of futures. Seven of the purest hearts, each overflowing with light. When brought together, they grant the power to rule all worlds.
What do you mean?
Why, that key you hold. The Keyblade, is it called?
Where did you learn that name?
That trinket is the only way to obtain the hearts.
No more games! Where is Master Xehanort?
Impudence will get you nowhere, child. If you wish to learn more, you must retrieve the heart of Aurora.
And why would I ever want to do that?
It's not a matter of why, but of will. In your heart, there is darkness just waiting to be awakened.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Perhaps not yet. But I have power over sleep. And I can awaken what's inside you. Then you will be free to be who you truly are.
Remember, darkness lurks in every heart. Darkness is our foe. Would that we could be rid of it. You must destroy it. Push the darkness down. Give it no quarter in your heart.
Just what I've waited for. To think that all he spoke of was and will be true.
What? How did I... What did I do? What did you do?
You speak as if I pulled some invisible strings. No. You couldn't be further from the truth, child. I simply whispered to the darkness you already held inside.
How could I do this? Finn!
Yes. Now, you want to know where Xehanort went. Well, that I cannot answer. He disappeared into the darkness. But now I know the Keyblade is necessary to gather hearts. Join me. Collect six more hearts of pure light. Then we will rule all the world together!
You seem to be mixed up. I'm a peacekeeper, not a tyrant.
For a peacekeeper, you're off to an exceptionally poor start. Remember this. The darkness in your heart cannot be held back by force or strength. Now, my work here is done, as is yours. Wasn't there someone you needed to chase?
Wait!
This bitch.
The Unburst. They're gonna bring down the castle. I have to do something.
Okay. We're gonna end off here. I know it wasn't really that much, but you know, whatever. We're just gonna end off here. Damn, this bitch got big ass view of everything. Damn. You can go here too? I'm gonna see what we gotta buy. Dan, Sharon. I love that line. Dan, Sharon. This nigga said, how the fuck is your hands colder than the meat? Anyway, I'll see you guys later. I just gotta wait for the video to cut out. Bang, bang.
This is that once in a lifetime.
Yeah. Oh. Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity. Golden like the sand that you finally took me through to see. Was holding tight my hand while I dipped a toe into the sea. I smiled like an idiot, but you still sort of sleuthing me. Hair up beautifully, considering the future. We were hitting up the candy shop and I felt truly super. Had never seen a place in time that I would stay in place to see. That question resting on our minds, like, would you run away with me? Yeah. Okay, how about it?